7 of the 12 disciples came from Capernaum, from this very town. Peter, who we know because we're just walking distance from his house, but there was another key disciple named Matthew, who was a tax collector in this area. What about this particular location brought Matthew here?
Yeah, after Herod's death, his kingdom broke up into several parts. And Capernaum was on the border of two of the Herod's kingdom. Okay. And so whenever you traveled from one kingdom to another, there was always taxes to be paid. And that's why this was such a central place for a tax collector like Matthew to be stationed.
Okay, so Matthew, the tax collector, we know in Luke it says that Jesus walked by his booth, so there would have been a tax collector booth where people would have lined up to pay their taxes, said, "Follow me," and Matthew literally dropped everything and followed him. In the series, we figured that one of the reasons that would have been is because he would have been so lonely.
Yeah, I mean, he was seen as working for the occupation. Right. Tax collectors were a symbol of Roman occupation, and you know, the Jewish people believe that they should have no other God and king except the one that the Lord himself appoints, and that king should be a descendant of David. And so he was seen as someone who was helping with the occupation, and the taxes were so crushing to the people that lived here.
So for a guy who's disrespected by the Romans because he's Jewish, hated by the Jews because he's a betrayer, Jesus comes along and says, "You're mine." And that had to be the kind of thing that would compel him to be like, "I haven't been wanted or liked by anybody in so long, I'm leaving."
I think one of the greatest things about Jesus is that he sees people and he knows them in a very deep and meaningful way. Right. And that's one of our greatest needs. And I think that's what Matthew felt.
Yep. So that's why one of the reasons we chose Matthew to be one of the main characters in The Chosen is because of his unique position where he didn't really have a home among the people. He was hated by the Jews for betraying them and working for the occupation. And he was disrespected by the Romans because he was Jewish. And those are the kind of people that Jesus came after. And I think a lot of times we feel that way, and Jesus wants us. And so that's one of the reasons why Matthew is one of the main characters in The Chosen.